Batman.
I didn't there were
what
two.
The fuck was that?
That was weird. Freaking gave in.
So hello everyone, welcome back to the episode of Viscera Cleanup Detail. These guys seem to think that we're not going to be doing this for today, but I think we're going to be done today.
Me too. Possibly finish this episode. I highly dispute that.
Why? There's
commander.
The only thing aside from the one room you're in that, like, honestly needs taken care of is downstairs. And if we all tackle that together, easy.
I agree.
You think this is the last one?
I kind of do. Oh, like man. Right now. Because I've been using my sniffer, the only things I need are these first aid kits.
Okay, what about all the boxes?
Again, super easy to take care of.
Okay.
Boxes are easy. Boxes are not little, like, little mini trash things like fucking...
cans?
Yeah, that. We'll go with that.
Oh, Justin, look what I found in the corner.
Cans.
A head.
Oh my god, is it your head? It's your head.
No, it's burnt.
Beautiful. Burn that silly head. Oh, I grabbed that back from the force.
There we go. This combo deal.
Go.
I'm gonna put some trash in this bin.
This Ante?
I think so, yeah.
Are you guys still downstairs?
Oh, yeah.
There's still lots of trash, or are you guys weeding through it?
There's a lot of trash.
Weeding through it?
Yeah.
I don't do drugs on the job.
Whoa, no.
I do Advil, like if I'm kind of sore, you know?
Oh, yeah, I like my coffee, you know, like caffeine, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So, DR to the UG.
Hey, there wasn't, like, any thumb drives anywhere, were there?
I haven't seen a single one yet.
No, I think they are there. I mean, it's not an official map.
Yeah.
Oh! Crap.
That's right, only a can fell out of it.
I think I got everything
hey,
in this room.
Can you say?
Yes. It does say a can.
I missed the twist.
There we go. And some places look like they just like have dirt on it, but they don't. It's freaking clean as a whistle. Not a whistle from Pyro, because Pyro's a dirty, filthy little boy.
Wow.
Pyro the dirty boy.
Girthy.
Girthy.
Wow, nope.
Trump
Pyro the girthy boy.
A girthy little boy.
Oh my god.
That's terrible.
That is really terrible.
Anything in here? No first aid.
Justin, if it goes in the presidential election, will you be voting?
Yeah, one way or another, I'm sure.
Quite funny.
So I don't get it. You guys could do, like, votes already, right? Like, in certain cities?
No. Not this early.
No?
I think you can, like, a month in advance. But that's not till what, November?
So, pause. Tell us why we should vote Trump.
Please don't.
Well, it'll be funny. The debates. That's all I can think of.
Why would it be funny?
Have you ever watched this debate? He's just very, like, surreal.
He's just ultimate shitposter. He dances around every topic.
He's like a troll.
Like, literal memes on the side. This election hurts. Like, this is supposed to be 2016. People are supposed to be fucking smart. They're voting between Hillary and goddamn Donald Trump.
Mm-hmm.
Don't forget, Donald Trump was on WWE Raw like 3 years ago.
Yeah.
That was hilarious. The president, potential president, I should say, was on Raw.
Yeah, shaving someone's head in the boxing ring.
And he walked down with two like ladies by his side. That was his introduction. In like a fur coat.
Unbelievable. I think this door is quite tight. Why is the door so tight?
That's a good quality to a lot of people, too.
Being tight?
Yes.
Alrighty.
Alrighty then.
Man, there's a lot of body parts stuck in the elevator.
I put all the health kits in here.
Oh. Room.
And there should be a little bit of trash in the back.
Yeah, I see that. See, this is easy. This is the last room that needed to be taken care of.
Really?
Yeah.
I agree with Paul. Did we get it done this episode?
This is it. We're good now.
I don't know, man. That's Paul here.
It's not that tall, motherfucker. You know what's tall? Me. I'm 6'4".
Wow.
You know what's not tall? This little fucking styrofoam cup that I just threw away.
You know,
How much is that, Paul?
I don't fucking know.
I don't...
I think
here, I'll quickly Google it. My guy looks like he's twitching right now. 6'4" No. Yeah, 6'4" and 693 centimeters.
See, a lot of people think I'm small, and I am small.
You are small. I know you're taller than me.
Are you?
Arkas.
By 2 centimeters?
Wow.
But if you consider the people at the conventions we hang around with in Minecraft, you're all fucking giants in general.
That's fucked up,
dude.
You'll
be taller.
It's like me and Goo are in the shore club, and Ori, I guess, and then everyone else is just abnormally tall.
Nuh-uh.
Really? No.
I mean, Arkas, look at you. You're quite tall. Like.
Yeah, I'm a bloody giant, man. It hurts.
Lamppost.
Dude, trying to find clothing sucks dick.
Yeah, it does. And I'm like super skinny as well, so like all the clothing is way too big for me all the time. Or not good in length.
Can you not go like super hipster and get like a black plastic bag and just put that on?
No.
Put your hand through it.
It'd be sweet if we could.
The new fashion line from Paws on Paws.
The bag and bag.
The bag on bag, that's it.
What are you gonna call it?
I'm closing all the doors to the places that are already clean.
In this place, I'm calling it Clean New York. No, there's still a box.
Oh, just, and I think I'm pretty much done over here in terms of the...
All the trash? There's some trash on this side, too.
There's some at the top.
From the old elevator. Are there any...
We can put one of those, West Floor signs in front of the things that are closed. Pause.
Is there any clean water over there?
No, we can't. Those are gross.
Yes, there is.
They're yucky. We can't.
No, there isn't actually. There was.
We gotta notify the others. I mean, Pyro is not gonna... I mean, I don't know. Well, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, we Gucci fam.
I'm just throwing garbage at you. Oh, God.
Justin, you like...
I threw that onto your feet.
Where I was.
Close that door.
Here, I'm gonna... Yeah, got the right idea.
Oops.
Alright, well, the garbage chute is full of stuff.
Where's the
cool gun? We should get a bloody hand and write clean on the door with blood.
Good God, no.
Funny pause? Funny? Face.
Not funny, Arkas. My dad died that way. Hey,
died
it's
by...
clean! Don't go in there, you unsterile! Okay, whatever.
I'm sterile. I'm just doing a second opinion. The room asked for it. I believe you.
I promise you it's good.
There's an elevator in here?
There is an elevator.
A portable elevator, though. There's a smear of blood.
There's not a is there?
There was. I cleaned
there
it up.
Go. There's one.
Nuh-uh.
Oh, there
you're
was.
Lying.
I got it on the VDO.
The VDO? Is that what? Is
the
that
VDO.
How,
the
VDO.
The VDO? I got it on VDO.
Do any of you guys have a bidet?
No, but I want one.
Me too.
Is that one of those ass sprinklers?
Yeah.
Is that like...
You saying bidet made me think of it.
Is that not very common in like Eastern countries?
No, they're not common at all here.
No.
I was watching a guy's vlog from Thailand, and they have basically a shower head you sprinkle up your ass after you take a dump.
That's so good. Why doesn't everyone have that?
I mean, it makes more sense, in a way, better than just wipe the cleaner, right?
Yeah,
it's also more eco-friendly.
Oh yeah, because you don't use paper.
Yep.
I mean, you should just go all natural fall and you leap.
Just use your hands.
Who the fuck is gonna go do that? Ew. Ew.
Just do a handstand in the shower.
I'm fine without doing that.
Handstand in the shower and have it all like come down to your face and shit.
I know, just roll down your back. Elite.
Roll down your back, sure.
You've got a big outdoors, don't you?
Yeah, me personally, I have a huge outdoors.
Yeah, you could just like work the
everyone's outdoors.
That is why they call it the great outdoors.
Make like a compost heap of your own turds and then.
Ew.
Just wipe beside it with leaves.
Gross.
And then when Justin comes over, you can push him into it.
Wow.
Imagine that would be a horrible experience, getting pushed into a pile of Paws' own crap.
That would be a horrible experience.
I think it'd be anyone's crap. Not just mine.
I think it would make it even worse that it was like yours, that you brought him to your house and then you pushed him in a pile of crap.
I would never do that.
I would be very upset that I traveled all that way to meet my friend
Justin,
Paws.
I would never do that. Why are you saying, like, what the fuck? Why are you getting upset at a hypothetical situation that Pyro is
I'm not making it up. I'm hypothetically upset.
I'm not ruling it out.
Well, fine then. I hypothetically would not invite you over because we're not hypothetically friends, you asshole.
I'm not even hypothetically invited?
Oh my god.
No.
Holy shit.
Not even hypothetically.
That's harsh AF.
Really harsh.
Oh, this is...
So we can expect Call of Duty Infinite Warfare co-op content from you two?
Infinite Warfare?
The new COD.
Oh, wow.
Would you be buying it, Justin?
I'll... Is that COD in space?
Yes.
I might check it out.
COD in space? Did you just call it that?
I did.
Call of Duty in space? That would be such a great title for a game.
It really would be. I don't know why they didn't take it.
I think we're pretty much done with the...
How are your feet? You got good feet?
Not really, no.
Yeah, it's all looking pretty good, guys.
Told you!
What are we gonna do for the next 3 episodes?
We're not doing anything for the next 3 episodes.
Here, let me, these are crappy bloody buckets.
You want me to...
Okay, don't call the elevator down. I'm bringing some stuff down.
Okay.
Ah!
Good as well.
Oh, there's a hand up here that I left here, because I'm a jerk.
Fucked up, man.
We need some more of those things down here, the containers, Arkas.
Oh, bins? Yeah, we need more bins, I guess.
Okay, I'm on the way. Don't worry, you'll get them. How many? Like 3?
Yeah.
Yeah.
A little bit more, maybe. 4.
Boogie.
Boogie.
Yeah. Don't you hate that?
Hello, friends.
Hello.
I come bearing gifts.
Hey.
Oh no.
I have to get that bucket out of there. Big ol' empty bucket.
Big ol' empty bucket.
Huh. Oh, I can't believe we're making it so clean, guys. It's doing nice. Doing nice, guys. It's doing nice. Oh, this is it.
Ooh.
Hey,
pretty gnarly.
There's bullet holes on this?
There's bullet holes, get them. It's hard to tell what's clean and what's not with all this fucking smoke.
It's very smoggy down here.
Coughing, you smog?
Coughing.
I got a Vaporeon last night.
Nice.
You got a what?
A Vaporeon.
Okay, what's that mean?
It's like a, it's like the highest vape award you can get.
Vape award?
Yeah.
What?
Excellence in vaping.
What?
He's just being a dick.
It's a so Pokemon. Right now.
Oh. Oh. Whatever.
I thought it
I found
was.
A can. I found a can that was hiding. I got it.
Oh, man.
It would beat him up.
Sneaky can. Beat that.
Just in your feet.
Can I call the elevator? Is it coming back up already? Eee. I got a little can.
Fuck, one second. What is this?
It's a flare.
There we go. Okay.
Got it.
Now it's no longer stuck. Alright,
what are you gonna do?
What you're gonna do is bring out your broom.
Mm-hmm.
And then you're gonna like mop the walls furiously, okay?
Yeah. My mop is not dirty.
Okay, I think we're good there.
Yeah.
Oh,
please don't.
All
these buckets are a hazard. Friends!
We're gonna need a medical kit down here.
I'll go get the med kit.
Is it dusty down here? Is it Raymond?
Brian?
The Benton bucket machine is so bloody right now.
In there.
Is there clean water over here?
I've got a load of clean water over here, like 5 buckets worth.
Let me get one of them.
You know what? We are literally this close to be done. We're going to extend this episode.
I think we should.
Yeah.
It's not going to be another 15
minute
episode.
I told you naysayers it wouldn't be done.
Can we all take a moment to laugh at Arkansas' 6 episode prediction?
Hey, but that was like 4 episodes ago, so...
Dale, you were wrong.
I was closer than the person who said that we're going to take 3 episodes.
Did someone say
whatever.
That?
I'm sure.
We'll say yeah. For the sake of continuity, we'll say yeah.
I love count.
Is the space gravity on? Because I'm floating. This is cool.
Well, that just means that I'm proud of you guys that we made this a good company effort here.
Pyro!
I need to smell this.
Can I don't take my water.
Oh, okay.
All my water was already taken from me.
Alright, there's like 3 buckets over here, Justin. 4.
No!
Oh, wow.
This bucket is officially dirty. Forever.
Through the walls as well, guys.
Mm-hmm.
And the ceilings.
This bucket is like stuck. Or this bin.
Uh-oh. Bye. Can you turn off the anti-gravity?
No, keep cleaning
my,
the walls.
My mop's dirty, I can't.
Oh.
Thank you. Let me throw this away. This old empty bucket.
Hey, someone is leaving trails, that's me.
Beep memes. Oops.
Oh, excuse me, boys.
Jesus, this definitely was not meant for this many people down here.
We're doing it. Company effort. Fuck boys and sons. Oh, God.
Oh, I'm flying. Guys.
Clean this hole.
Okay.
Let me issue them. Wow, I can actually fly. I didn't know that.
Yeah?
My thing is really, really messy now, though.
Wait, I have an idea.
Space mop?
Fuck!
You want to throw it at the bucket?
Yeah, I was gonna fly with the water bucket.
I think we've cleaned the chute quite well. Look at you! You're pedaling backwards!
Guys, I got a clean bucket here!
Oh, I'm coming.
Okay, I wanna touch it.
This is teamwork.
Clean bucket!
Oh, no.
This is some space teamwork right here.
Yeah. Sick.
Oh, God. I think we're good.
There actually is a level that's entirely in anti-grav.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Someone have dirty feet?
Okay, let's quickly get one more bucket hit. Oh, someone has dirty feet. Look.
Is it you?
We need to get this fucking bin out of here. We need to burn it.
Yeah, we have to blow it up.
Bag of chips back here.
Don't worry, I got it.
There's bullet casings back here.
It's a bin. It's a bucket.
Don't cross the streams. Yeah. Beautiful.
This bucket's stuck, guys. Behind the shelf.
Burn it.
There's a bucket behind the shelf.
Oh, I got it.
Nice beat meme.
What the fuck?
What?
Oh, I'm dead.
How'd you die?
What?
I don't know, someone killed me.
How'd you die?
I don't fucking know, someone killed me.
Wow, where were you?
It was bad. I was in the chute. Someone, it's Pyro. He's not fucking manning up to it.
How did I kill you?
I don't know. You're the only one who's not even saying anything or shocked that I died.
I'm in shock. My friend just died.
You're not in shock. A person who's in shock isn't aware that they're in shock, so.
Guys, I'm struggling to breathe.
He sounds pretty shocked to me.
There's some bullet holes here.
Oh, I have to check the water. There might be. Oh my god, there's trash in the water.
Is there really?
Is there? No way.
I found a gun.
What?
I threw a gun in the water.
Oh, I'm lagged. What am I stuck on?
I'm stuck on you, Justin.
Oh, Pyro, I'm stuck in you. What happened?
I don't know. I'm like jumping around here. I'm gonna have to disconnect, aren't I?
Oh, there we go. we fused as one.
Are we done?
I think we're done. Are we done?
Snifter test.
Are we doing a
snifter test down there?
Yeah, let's see. I've got one up here.
The sniffer is not pleased. Should we, Oh, because there's...
Red out?
There's feet.
Oh my god, you know, you can't know.
Sorry.
Should we go to the tank?
Dude, where's this blood coming from? Like,
yeah, who's leaving stuff behind us?
There's barrels in the water, dude. There's all sorts of trash in this water.
We also have to do the first aid kits, guys.
This is some trashy water right here.
Wow, I'm surprised at the cleanliness of it.
What was that?
You know, things and stuff.
Yeah, I wish I could stick my head under this water.
Everything's dark again. Oh, boy.
Surprisingly enough, I don't see anything up here.
Actually, I think there might not be any more trash in the water. This is really hard to see.
Why? Why is there blood over here?
There is blood in peculiar places. That's for sure.
Hmm. I think we're okay in the water.
Yeah.
I'm upstairs and I've yet to find any sort of beeps.
Well, yeah, don't. We're good up there. We're
good up there. Good.
You sure?
Watch out, you're leaving feets, Arkas, feets.
Maybe we're not gonna end this episode. I don't know, man.
We are. Keep the feet.
It's fine. You guys could have tried harder to prove me wrong, so keep going. Let's work.
We also gotta throw away all these water buckets. We gotta put away all the guns.
Where do we put the guns?
Just burn them. We don't need them.
Good call.
Okay, burn everything now. Everything's clean.
Keep one gun just in case.
We don't need to sniff anymore because we've got good faith. Right? Right?
What?
You can just burn this and then leave.
There's three buckets in the elevator. Alright, there's another one up top. Somehow I didn't fall. I better go back and get it. Will we get it, Justin?
What are we doing with this large machine?
Oh, we just store it somewhere.
Jesus, man, there's like blood over here and I can't get it.
It's okay, we'll just tell them it happened after we were done.
I don't see no blood. It looks good to me.
Yeah, but you just sniffer here. Amazing. It's going off, man.
You look awesome.
Well, some things just get stuck in walls and stuff. We just can't really help that.
It's like right here.
I cleaned your feet. Your feet were bloody. Oh. Oh, because there's a head right there.
Where?
Right behind the machine. The furnace. See it?
No.
I see it.
You see it right around the other side of the fence? You don't see that alien head?
Oh, fuck yeah, I do. I don't think we get that. Oh, shit.
I think we've burned all the guns.
I have an idea. Justin.
What's up?
Raise me up.
Bring me closer.
Okay. Okay. I need a gun. Someone give me a gun.
I think we burned all the guns.
Did we burn? I said leave one gun behind!
No, I've got one. I'm a savior.
Savior pasta? Who knew?
How did I get up?
Here, you could ride the bucket. Up on my bucket, right?
Finale to the Fuckboys, Boys, and Sons.
Where's
drama.
The bucket?
Oh, in front of the furnace. The one over.
Just toss it up!
Oh, my thing is yellow.
Oh, shit.
It disappeared.
Yo, Justin, I need some water.
It's on fire.
It's right over here.
It turned into smudge. Oh, I can pick it up. No.
Yeah, no, I need it up here.
Oh, it's right. Fuck! Yo, we need this bin.
I can see it.
Water bottle. Water bucket.
Here you go.
Okay, we can keep burning it, and then it will disappear, I'm sure.
I'm sure of that too, but I can't seem to grab it from here.
Where is it?
Okay, no, but we can
right there.
We can use the gun. Oh.
The furnace.
Oh my god, there's a backside of the furnace?
Yeah.
Oh, look at you. Look at you.
I've got it.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Furnace opens two ways? What the hell?
Yo, give it a good swipe over there.
But now I'm stuck down here. So I'm
gonna well.
Thank you for your sacrifices.
Yo, how
it's
do you
okay,
die?
It's okay, Pyro. We weren't gonna...
Nah, you still gotta mop there. Before you leave, mop there.
Me?
Yeah, look at the ground.
Pyro, I might be able to pass this bucket through to you and float you out.
I need more water, Justin.
Here.
Give me water first.
Can you hit that bucket for me?
No, I can't hit it. Ah, no.
Oh, God.
Everything is so messy.
Here. I'll pass it to you over the roof. You can grab it.
What is up? It's still freaking out here, man.
Can you not get it from there? Oh no.
There is some stuff on the floor. I got it.
Okay. Oh, I could lift you up from there. I think.
Can you?
Yeah, stand on the bucket.
Give me a second. Okay. Oops. Can I even jump? Okay.
Yes! Oh, wait. Stay on the bucket. Stay on the bucket.
I am.
I can rescue you, I think.
Oh,
come on, game, let me rescue Pyro.
Just burn the bucket, fuck it.
No, I want to see if
I want to rescue Pyro. Oh, I can't. I tried.
Yo, burn the bucket.
Oh, wait. Put me up there. I can save him if someone
burn
puts me
the
up
bucket.
There. Put me up there.
Pyro. Burn the bucket.
Okay.
Alright. I hear someone leaving squishy footprints. Who is this?
Yeah, there's a footprint over here.
Why?
Why do I have footprints? How did this happen?
I hate this so much.
I wasn't even in
the
blood.
We're leaving. Fuck this.
What about me?
We're out.
We need to come down here with one more bucket. That's it.
What about me?
Later, nerd.
Wow.
Any way to die?
There's footprints down here.
I know.
Oh no, I'm stuck down here.
I'll never let go.
I wonder, Justin, if I can. Oh, I wish I had that bucket again.
The Fuckboys, Boys, and Sons drama. Of 2016.
Amazing. Oh, Justin!
What?
Free.
How'd you get out? How'd you free yourself? Did you jump through the furnace?
No, I just kept jumping and the furnace door was closing and I must have locked on it.
That's amazing.
Are we done?
I think so. I'm giving up on this hidden blood.
We're good.
It's behind there.
Burn that bucket. Burn that bucket and then we're good. Close the door. Burn the door over there closed?
Yeah, but the hidden blood is on the floor over there.
I'm putting the gun in the box.
Whatever, I'm gonna go and close Yo, the...
I'd say we've nailed it.
There's some blood over here.
Where?
Right here.
I got it, don't worry.
You see it on the side?
Yeah. It's clean.
Alright, let's go before we leave more.
Let's leave.
Wait!
I thought that was you! Oh, why'd you kill me?
No,
you punched me in the face!
No! Hi!
Espionage in the elevator.
Oh my god.
He swords himself.
Hey.
Right, just hey. Bucket over here.
I guess this could have been two episodes. This is terrible.
Oh my, pause! Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Pause!
I don't care anymore. I don't even care anymore.
Pause killed me.
Good.
Well, let's go punch out, guys.
1 second, I need to clean up this extra mess that fucking Pyro Justin made.
Wow.
Arkas, God. You want to grab that thing and just do burn marks everywhere?
No, that would be terrible. Can't sabotage the space mission.
Are you ready, Arkas?
Ready to get punched? Punching out, you mean?
Can I shoot you with it, Justin?
Please. No, what are you doing?
Pyro, confiscate. Damn it, Pyro. Can't have this anymore.
There. Last thing's burned.
I punch it out, Justin.
Wait. There's one more blood that I see. I gotta get it. Okay, we're good.
Smoke weed every day, day, day. Da, 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 da.
Da, 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 da.
Alright. We're punching out. We need to punch out collectively at the same time.
Oh, wow. This isn't the punch out thing.
We'll close the doors.
Yo, hop on this.
Oh god, no, this is our nice box.
Hop on this, Arkas, or Justin.
Okay.
Oh god.
Nice ride.
1 second, we're not done. There's still this elevator thing over here.
Yo, let me up on this. Let me up on this, like, green thing.
There's one more. We should bring this with us. We should bring that with us. That's ours. Those cost millions of dollars.
Look, I'm up on this green thing.
Oh, you this fell out of the thing.
Oh wow, that should have been burned.
Well, whatever. Don't tell Paws.
Are you ready? Are you back?
Wait, what should have been burned?
Nothing. This door control.
Let it be. Close the box. Time to go.
Swear to God. What percentage do you think we got?
We're gonna be left happy, guys.
I'd say 95.
Okay, you ready?
I think 95 plus, I think. I hope.
Alright, here we go. Here we go.
Oh.
Promoted?
96! Hey!
96!
I'd say it's pretty good for a huge map like that.
You have to work
there's blood we just
confident.
Couldn't find. I'm so sad.
You did great, guys. Thanks for watching the finale, epic finale of that.
The fuck, boys and sons.
That dirty map there.
Mm. And I guess we'll see you guys next time.
I've been promoted. Where do we see this percentage?
Right Can here.
I, where?
Right here.
Where?
Right here.
On that screen?
On that screen.
It's empty to me.
Yeah.
See, performance, 96%. Time taken, 6 hours, 26 minutes, wow. 55 seconds.
It's a blank screen to me, but I'll take your word for it.
Team size 4.
Nice. 96%.
That's fucking phenomenal.
High five.
For 6.5 hours. Mop high five. Mop high five, everyone.
Mop high five.
I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.